Christmas Day 2016. We are anchored off the Antarctic Peninsula, which you see straight ahead. And these giant tabular icebergs in front. You saw two penguins floating on a iceberg in the morning.
This body of water is called the Antarctic Sound, and it separates Trinity Peninsula, the tip of the Antarctic continent, from the Joinville Island group. The Antarctic Sound was first navigated by the vessel Antarctic, captained by Otto Nordenskjold in 1902. Frequently clogged by pack ice, particularly tabular icebergs from the Larsen Ice Shelf, it is deceptive to traverse. And in the year after its first navigation, the same vessel Antarctic was trapped and crushed by ice. As late as 1944, Operation Tabarin, an attempt to set up a British base in the Antarctic, was beset by similar problems.
Direction from the bridge, location, but otherwise, we'll now be careful, they're getting into the ice.
Iceberg that comes from the bottom of the melting glacier and has picked up some of the moraine at the bottom. Leopard seal on ice.